couldn't stay. Every direction leads me away. Pray for tomorrow, but for today. To be home.
Excellent. So, what do you think about this park?
I like it.
What do you think about the park, Emily?
It's fun.
It's fun?
Yep.
What do you guys think about the graffiti on it? Such as...
I don't think they should really graffiti all the stuff. Unless it's something good to make it look pretty or something.
Yeah.
I think they're just vandalizing the park.
Someone tagged the school this morning.
Someone did what?
Put graffiti all over the school this morning.
When did you move here?
2002 or 2003.
Who's your hero or the person that you look up to the most?
My mom and my aunt.
Why?
I don't know, because they were the closest to me.
Oh, that's cool.
Ooh, can you ask the questions?
Hey.
Ask questions.
What?
Steven.
What year were you born?
59.
Where were you born?
Fresno, California.
What's your name?
Gina.
What's your favorite subject?
In school?
In anything.
Right now, recovery.
Recovery. Do you have any kids?
I had 7 children.
Are they big and grown up?
They range from 28 to 10.
What kind of car you drive?
A 2004 Chevy Venture.
My mom's 29, not 28.
What do you like about yourself?
Can I hold the tripod?
I like that I have a kind heart.
Steven, can I hold the tripod?
Just hold it still, my kids.
I do. Kids, as they say, are the future. You know, one thing I've noticed working here is I'm seeing 3 generations of families now that have been having problems from grandma to mom to the kids, trying to break the cycle. It's going to start with the kids most of the time. And kids change how they're behaving and setting goals, etc. We can break the cycle of dysfunction. That's, you know, going through all aspects of our society.
To be home.
But yeah, that's great. Let me give you, I'll give you my card, which has my email. And I live in LA, but feel free to call or email me. You know, we have a website to call.
About our spot.
Our spot, I think it's cool. It's helping more kids, and the kids, like, have fun. And express ourselves. We tell them what we like about this town.
Right.
And it's a place where kids
can
have fun.
And we'll make the town better. Do you feel like you want to be involved in that?
I want to make this town a lot better. I want to make the world better. Like, I'm just a kid, you know?
Right.
To be home.